Karen.
Morning, Luke.
Oh, so much going on the timeline today. I should really be checking that out. Okay. Oh, I've got to reply to those messages as well.
Lucas.
Hey.
The Jaeger job, mate. 2 days past deadline.
So sorry, Steve. I've had a million other things come up. I've been so busy. I don't know, is it just me at the moment?
Oh my God. I just want to kiss you, business cat.
Read it. Business cat. How funny is that?
Should I have a Zoom function?
Like.
New message.
Popular. So busy. Don't worry though, I'm all over the Smirnoff job today.
Jaeger. Has to be out the door today.
I'm counting on you, mate. This afternoon.
Jaeger. Why would you post that? Don't waste my time.
Hey, Luke. I'm having this party on the weekend.
Decline.
And
sorry. Yeah, maybe I'll come.
Well, cool. That's awesome. Like, I might see you there.
Lucas, check in at Ivy Pool Bar. Done. Party Central. Well done, Kimberly. You're on a boat. Congratulations. Make sure you put up 70 photos to show everyone that you're on a boat. Does look quite good, though. Oh, yes. Friend request. Daddy got a friend request. People are going to think I'm so awesome. Do you want to check in? Where do you want to go? Okay, forget it.
Hey, I just saw you checked in on
Facebook. You're just down the road.
Yeah. Just here with some pretty cool cats. It's great. Get down to Kit Caboodle. It is going off. Yeah. Don't worry. I'll ditch them and I'll come and meet you there.
All right, mate. Just get down here.
All right, party, man. Party. Sorry, I can't hear very well. It's so loud in here.
Lukey, the ultimate lightweight finally arrived.
How are you, mate?
Very, very well. Not one more breath of oxygen. Shot.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Excuse me, can you take a photo, please?
Yeah, sure. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, profile pic, have a look. Wow, that's good. Ooh, gross, don't tag me in that. Shut up, Mo, I'm tagging you.
Oh, no.
What's this? You're afraid of the shots again?
No, it's this idiot from work. He rocks up everywhere I go.
Don't worry about it, it's fine. I wasn't all that worried.
Now, I think I'm going to take you to a very special place here, young man.
Are you off your head?
Not quite, but give me a minute.
All right, let's get it over with, huh?
Cheers, my friend.
Salut.
Mother's milk.
Hang on 1 second.
Hmm?
See
what it is.
Hi. You look really familiar. Have we met before?
Is that all your conversations that way? That's a killer.
I'm Lucas. Hi.
Layla.
Nice to meet you, Layla. Look, I'm just going to the bar. Could I get you a drink or something?
Sure.
No. Do not walk back here with a swagger. What just happened, Sire? She's in here somehow.
Can I just get the sound? Do you know her, do you?
Wow. Mate, that's Layla. She's actually bang on. She's a really, really top chick.
What's her surname? Layla who?
What? Look at this. What's this? Straight on the book.
Give me a break, man.
Absolute.
What's her surname?
I don't know. I do not know. It's Layla something. If you want to find out, you're going to have to go and ask her. Good luck with that. You might need
I'll
more
do
than
it.
The Asahi,
I'll
too.
I'll do it.
Aw, yeah. Every girl's favourite. Thanks.
What is your surname?
Really?
I just wanted to add you on Facebook.
Facebook friends now, are we?
Yeah.
I'm kidding. I don't actually have Facebook.
Very funny. Anyway, I'm Lucas George. You can add me later on. It's cool.
No, seriously, I don't have it.
Why not?
I just don't see the point.
Well, I just don't know anyone who's not on Facebook. How are we supposed to keep in touch?
This might seem like cutting-edge technology to you, but I think that you can still use these to make phone calls.
Yeah, they're my kids.
They're yours?
So you do have a mobile though, right?
Yeah, but I prefer to use homing pigeons. Here's my number.
Great. I'll give you a call sometime then.
I think I'd like that.
Or pigeon you.
I'll have Gmail on high alert.
Gmail?
Gmail, that's my pigeon. Come on, keep up.
You really do have a homing pigeon, don't you?
Yeah.
And no Facebook.
Well, Lucas George, give me a call if you can figure out how.
Lucas! Jaeger, deadline!
Hi!
Hi!
You look hot!
Is that Bob Gnarly? Lucas thinks you're hot.
Hi, you're very hot too. Nice to meet you, Bob Gnarly.
Do you want to come in and meet Gmail?
No, I believe you.
Right, well, you're in charge, Bob. Be good.
Right, let's do it.
This is a pretty nice place. Are you trying to impress me or something?
Yeah, it's really popular at the moment. That's why I had to get the early booking tonight.
That's okay, I always have dinner at 5:30.
Oh, wow. Yes, please.
Looks pretty delicious, but why take a photo of it?
Oh, for Facebook.
I'm sure people will find that really interesting.
They do. 2 likes, 1 comment already.
Maria, isn't that your mother?
Yes. Yes, it is. There'll be more. 3 likes. Man, this is going to go huge. 4. Oh, I should have put a filter on it, actually. Oh, I wish there was a triple like button. Just gives you more oomph when you get likes. So how long have you had Bob Gnarly for?
For about a year. I rescued him about a year ago. So cute.
Oh, my kittens are rescue kittens.
This is Coco, and this one's Cleocatra.
They're so cute. Where did you rescue them from?
You know, the Animal Welfare League.
Really?
Yeah.
That's where I work.
Oh, really?
Yeah. When did you rescue them?
About 3 or 4 months ago.
Wow. There
so what's it like working there?
It's a pretty cool place to work. I mean, obviously I love animals, so it's pretty cool that you've rescued some.
I have to introduce you to them sometime.
Yeah. I'm not saying come home tonight and meet them.
If you want to, you can. Oh, that sounds sleazy, doesn't it? Mmm. Good cheese. Get a shot of that. When I put stuff like this up, I do like a little word play, so I like Jesus Christ. Actually, if you get a photo, I'll do why not? As in like, because I'm...
I get it. It's a good one.
Great. When you put a little pun or a wordplay with them, it actually gets you a heap more likes, because you're not just getting likes for the photo, you're also getting likes for, you know, the clever punnery, as I call it. Why not? So do you like the date?
Yeah, for sure. Maybe we should get out of here though, what do you reckon?
Yeah, I'll check out.
After I skull this entire glass of wine.
Yeah. How good's the winery?
Yeah, it's pretty nice actually.
Liking their Facebook at the moment. So good.
How about you join me back in the real world for a little while? Phone's going off.
What do you
Don't
mean?
Don't turn it back on. Give me your keys.
What?
You'll see. Just give me your keys. Today's off. Come on.
Aren't you over the limit?
Ta-da! 3 dimensions. Are you freaking out yet?
This is amazing.
did you find this place?
Honestly, rollerblading. I know, and it was not in 1990 when it was cool. It was only a few weeks ago. And no, I do not wear lycra bike pants when I do it.
What a shame.
Shut up. I know, I try not to worry about what other people think of me. I mean, you never really know what anyone's thinking anyway.
I think that's why I like Facebook so much. You get that instant feedback, that instant connection.
I've never really thought of Facebook like that.
You know what? Sorry, I've got to get a shot of this though. This view is too good. This will be like Central.
You're actually an idiot, because you don't get it, do you? I'm right in front of you. Good luck to you, Lucas. I'm sure you and Facebook will be really happy together.
At 3 a.m. this morning, social networking site Facebook went offline.
No!
Apparently the latest target of the international hacking group Anonymous. Facebook's 1 billion users won't be able to access the site in any capacity. The cyber attack follows the release of a new study suggesting social media addiction is reaching all-time highs.
Your shoes.
Thanks.
You were right about everything.
Nice boxes.
I'm serious. I was pathetic and everything you said was correct.
Lucas, I have a television. I know that Facebook's crashed. Are you bored now or something?
I don't need that stuff anymore. Like, what do I have to do to prove that to you?
Don't worry, I've got a picture you can borrow.
Oh, I forgot to ask. Are you on Twitter?